Our hero emerges from behind the dumpster, his lime green coffee stained cape on backwards. He needs a shave, needs a glass of milk and a shot of scotch. Our hero did good things yesterday, felt he deserved some fun, and he had it, and so did his midnight squeeze, Louise. Our hero is a man who farts discreetly, of course, and worries about those hemorrhoids, would rather avoid laser treatment. Our hero fixes himself up and stumbles over to the hero mobile. Can't find his keys because his keys are in the ignition. Our hero has locked his keys in the hero mobile. His hero utility belt is lying there on the back seat and sun reflecting off the polished chrome. Our hero strikes his forehead with his palm. Our hero will have to call Sidekick once again. Our hero is mightily bummed. Our hero looks all directions and sees no one. Necessity urges him to piss on the street, and he does, and can't cut it off when he spies an old lady looking through her blinds from a second-story window. Our hero is embarrassed. Later, we see our hero trudging down a side street. He couldn't bring himself to call Sidekick. He's walking home to Hero Mansion, alone, tired, hungry, and praying there aren't any messages on the hero answering machine.